Hey guys, it's Anton. Let's talk about Well-Intended Love Season 2, which premiered today, February 13th, 2020 on Sohu and Tencent. The first season was available on Netflix, but so far I haven't heard of any news from Netflix picking this one up. Sometimes they will just start airing suddenly without any big announcements, so keep your eyes peeled. If you see it available, then do let everyone know down in the comments section below. Anyways, if you watch the first season of Well-Intended Love, you may be surprised when tuning into this first episode because everything is different. No, not the characters nor the cast, as the same actors are reprising their same roles with the same character names as the last season. It's just that the plot for Well-Intended Love Season 2 has been changed completely and will not actually follow Season 1 as a sequel. That might be perhaps a good thing because, well, without spoiling anything from the last season, that cancer revelation was a bit much. Season 2 may end up a lot more promising than the first, being loosely based on a novel but still following the rich CEO male lead played by Xu Kaicheng and his assistant after they have gotten engaged and leading into marriage. She is being played by Simona Wang, reprising her role as female lead. Did any of you guys check out the show in Season 1? Chinese modern rom-coms have been improving steadily in recent years, so hopefully with Season 2 upon us, they will have worked out some of the more problematic plot bits from the first season. If you end up following Well-Intended Love Season 2, let me and everyone else know your thoughts and initial impressions down in the comments section below. This is a short video today because it seems like February is the month of new Chinese dramas premiering. Just this week alone, we have historical dramas, Guardian of the Ancient Oath, Miss Truth, and I've Fallen for You, as well as modern dramas, Beautiful Time with You, and of course this one, Well-Intended Love Season 2. I'm super excited to have so many options, and I even hear Yuki Chen and Alan Yu's Love Last Two Minds might be coming up next Friday. I can't wait. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for joining me. Please remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more drama news updates in the future, and turn on your notification bell to get notified when a new video gets posted. My name is Anton, signing off. I will see you guys in the next episode. Later!